Hello everybody, here's for another tutorial. Just use all those little properties in the box to the right here. I'm going to try showing you the best I can when it comes to the colors, and then all you have to do is just pause it every layer to get all the information that you can get, and if you do it all right, you get a pretty good looking emblem. I hope you enjoy.